Throwing number one was a boa constrictor digesting an elephant. Isn't it scary? And grown-ups said, why be scared of never understand anything by themselves. That's why children has to explain over and over again. My throwing number two was an inside of a boa constrictor. Isn't it scary now? And grown-ups said, do something useful instead. That's why I gave up drawings and became a pilot, flying on.